ऑडिटोरियम च सैनिटेशन दे विषय ते दो दिना इंडियन सैनिटेशन कंक्लेव दा आयोजन कीता गया। इस दौरान वख-वख धर्मां दे नुमाइंदियां वल्लों इस विषय ते अपने विचार सांझे कीते गए। इस मौके ते वातावरण रक्षा संबंधी वख-वख विद्वानां ने भी अपनी राय दित्ती। दिल्ली दे फिक्की ऑडिटोरियम विच दो दिना इंडियन सैनिटेशन कॉन्क्लेव दा आयोजन कीता गया, जिस दे दूजे दिन वख-वख धर्मां दे नुमाइंदियां दे पैनल वल्लों सैनिटेशन दे विषय ते विचार चर्चा कीती गई। इस दौरान दिल्ली कमेटी प्रधान सरदार मनजीत सिंह जीके ने सिख धर्म दे नुमाइंदे वजो शमूलियत कीती। इस कॉन्क्लेव दौरान वख-वख नुमाइंदियां दे वातावरण दी संभाल प्रति अपने विचार रखे। कमेटी प्रधान मनजीत सिंह जीके ने सिख धर्म दी विचारधारा दे पक्ष तों वातावरण दी संभाल प्रति व्याख्या कीती। इस दौरान उन्हां तों इलावा बाकी धर्मां दे नुमाइंदियां ने भी अपने विचार साझे कीते।
If they really are connected with the God, they will always guide the gathering towards what God is saying. And when I'm talking of God, I'm talking of every religion. May it be Hindu, Muslim, Jains, Buddhists, Islam, Christians, because they all talk about one God, the brotherhood, the humanity, the compassion, working for the downtrodden. But we also have leaders that when they see the gathering, their agenda changes. Then somewhere or the other, the God is missing. They are self-proclaimed gods. And there where we go wrong. Well, in Sikhism, swachhta or cleanliness is part of life and culture. And yes, every religion preaches this. There is a line from Gurbani, Pavan Guru Pani Pita Mata Tat Mahat. Our Gurus have, if I explain this line, ki Pavan, Hava, Wind, inu Guru kya gya hai, Pani nu Pita kya gya hai, Tarti nu Mata kya gya hai. I repeat again, Pavan Guru Pani Pita Mata Tat Mahat. Now the importance of all these things. Ki we cannot survive without these things. And it is, yes, rightly said, that what we inherited, we are supposed to give in the same condition, if not better, to the coming generations. We should not make their lives more miserable, more problematic, what we inherited. Being a Sikh, being president of Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee, we have 10 historical Gurdwaras in Delhi. Otherwise, the Singh Sabha Gurdwaras, if I count them, they must be around 800. We have more than 40 educational institutions run by this organization. We have hospitals, dispensaries. In 1999, the 300th year of birth of Khalsa, because in 1699, Guru Gobind Singh, at the place called Anandpur Sahib in Punjab, formed the Khalsa. We thought to do something different or which is good for the mankind. The first ever we started Khalsa Environment Project. And you know, right from Akal Takht Sahib, which is situated in Darbar Sahib, Amritsar, to Delhi Gurdwaras, we started giving saplings as a prasad. Like you go to Gurdwara, you get a prasad. We used to give saplings. Why? Because whenever you receive it from the Gurdwara, you take it home, you will put it at the right place where it can have air, it can have sun. And you also take care of that because the religious feelings are attached to this sapling. So this project was started by us. In Delhi only we have two nurseries from where we started. In our schools, in our gurdwaras, we educate our children about swachhta, about hygiene, about environment. When I took over as the president of Delhi Gurudwara Management Committee, we have many Nagar Kirtans, Jaloos jise bolte hai. And these, some of these Nagar Kirtans are historical, they have been there for last 200 years. But I used to see that whenever the Nagar Kirtan passes, there are stalls. Somebody is distributing water, somebody is cold drink, ice creams, chowmins, burgers, jo aajkal sara chalne lag gaya. Religion has also started taking a change. But when the Nagar Kirtan passes, and in our tradition, Guru Granth Sahib is always there, and it is in the front, there are panch pyaras, it's 5, 6. And I was amazed when Guru passes, and after that on the road, there was all kind of rubbish on the road. What will people say? Ki Sikha da Guru nikal ke gaya itho? I changed this concept. We organized youth for cleanliness. And whosoever was putting stall, we used to, you know, make a list a day or two before. We used to give them bags. We used to provide volunteers. We used to clean the road. And you won't believe that on date, I have more than 600 boys and girls from different places, from different backgrounds. Whenever the Nagar Kirtan passes, it is absolutely clean. And best was that in Times of India, there was a big news on this, that Sikhs have shown the way. The Chandni Chowk market, because Sisgan Gurdwara is a historical place in Delhi, the Chandni Chowk market association called me and complimented that, yes, what you have started doing, because every day there's a Nagar Kirtan or a Jaloos of different religions, and I think we must do the way you are doing. So I think it is the religious sentiment, this is the power of religion, which we should use for humanity, not against humanity. And I appreciate the way you have organized this conclave. I think we will all take advantage from each other, and we must do it because God has given us this place. That is why we are sitting on the panel, and if we don't do it, I think we are going against the God. Thank you very much. Welcome.